What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when your iPhone is not charging after the iOS 17 update. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While a software update can sometimes lead to charging issues, it's always a good idea to review the fundamentals first. Make sure that your iPhone is properly ventilated and that its case, if any, is not blocking the charging cable or wireless charger in any way that is causing it to thermally heat up. The reason for doing that is this. Although this latest iPhone OS has brought in several quality of life upgrades, it is not without its flaws. It has caused many iPhones, particularly the iPhone 15 lineup, to quickly overheat due to software bugs and glitches. And as we all know, when an iPhone becomes overheated, it stops charging the device until it comes back to its normal temperature. If your device is at normal temperature, then make sure its charging port is not dirty. Clean it if you spot any dirt particles. Be careful when cleaning it, because damaging the charging port right now would be the last thing you want. In the same way, check if your charging cable is damaged. Replace it with a new one and see if that works. Additionally, make sure that your battery is in good shape and that you have toggled on the Optimize Battery Charging option. You can find this option in your iPhone settings under Battery, Battery Health and Charging. If all else fails, then restarting your device would help fix the issue. Restarting causes the device to fix any temporary bugs or glitches that are potentially causing your iPhone charging issues. To restart your device, press and hold the power button until you see the Slide to Power Off screen. Power off your iPhone and then restart it. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.